experience. I hope you're doing well. Due to factors outside of our control, which I'm sure you are familiar with, we have had to move our shopping activities into the virtual arena. So, try to forget the fact that the background looks like a bedroom, and try to envisage your back in a Ralph Lauren store, and I'm here to help you. I am your shopping assistant, and I can help you with any transactions or any services that you require today. Yes. You're doing well too. Okay, so what is it? I suppose this is the best way to start this meeting. Do you need help with anything in particular? Okay. Yeah. Brilliant. Okay, so you want to return a couple items that you've ordered online? Yes. Okay, yes, no problem. And you're also looking for some suggestions for the summer? Yeah, okay, absolutely. Well, that's something we can certainly help you out with today. So if you just want to pass us the return items. Yeah. Slowly catching up. sort of re-enter it into the system. So that's sort of extra quality control line. Sure you want to be returning it. Very soft. Have you seen? Yes. Well, that's no problem. We can, yeah, no. Your wish is so we'll get that process for you. Just put it over there. You're wanting to return. It is the navy sort of mesh shirt, yeah. With the rolled up cuffs. Soft. Okay. Yeah, no, absolutely, we can return that for you. Yeah. Okay, I'll just put it to the side. Let me just check the code again. Yeah, okay. So as easy as possible. So you're looking for smile and shoes. So, what I can do is I can pull together a couple of items that might complement your existing wardrobe. Yeah. Okay. So, what we'll do, we'll start off with accessories. Accessories are always an important piece to your ensemble, and a lot of people think of it as think of it last in the when they're pulling together an outfit, the accessories come last. Whereas we more take the approach that an outfit should be built around the accessories. So, going into the summer, going abroad, or just over here, the weather's been quiet, or you're going to want some headwear and protection. Not in terms of a hard hat for sort of scaffolding or gill scrambling, but protection from the sun. So, what we have on offer. Yes, as you can see, quite a versatile cap. I think it'd suit you. This looks familiar. Well, yes, it's quite a popular cap. Snazzily, quite jazzily, with your jumper. I know you've returned it, you can always undo it, but something to consider, especially with our lines where it's got the emphasis with the bear rather than the sort of polo. In terms of design, it's more of a, it's a, not necessarily a border, but a more sort of fun, colourful vibe. That's absolutely fine. Okay. Next. So, as we are, while we're now, we're June, so we're sort of really going into peak summer. Starting to ramp up into summer. So, when you're out and about, there can be a chilly wind. You know, you don't always want to be rocking about in shorts and a t-shirt. Sometimes there's going to be a bit of a chill in the air, a bit of a breeze, and you're going to want something to just sort of like a bit of a sweatshirt, a bit of a jumper that's not heavy, but you don't want to be wearing a jacket either. You want something in between sort of your t-shirt and a full-on anorak. So what we have is this half zip sweatshirt. If I zip it up, so it's a dark navy, and it's got quite a minimalist design with the embroidered. If you can see there, the logo there, quite dark, so it's not a bold or a flashy item. It's just a really nice, high quality, versatile, great for the sort of late spring, so early summer, and then back again into August as the warmer months start waning into bringing in the colder winter months. And like I say, you could just throw it on over a t-shirt, over a shirt, and you're laughing, you're having a great time. Fan, do you like it? You can say if you don't. So we're sort of this sort of viewing is sort of showing you sort of key items from different product categories to give you a bit of a feel that you can go away and explore if you want to look more and delve more. So shirt. It's more of a sort of casual day shirt, or could be worn for evening wear if you're going out with friends. It's a sort of ruby maroon colour, kind of quite a deep red. And like with the navy half zip, where the embroidered logo sort of contrasts with the red against the blue. Here we have the. It's the blue against the red. So, yeah, like I said, it's a casual shirt with buttoned cuffs on the collar and on the sleeve. It's a very smart shirt. Shirt. But it's a lovely sort of vibrant shirt without being too loud. It has quite just a smart vibe to it without being garish. So you're in the market for a new shirt. Yes, no, yes. No, yes, yes, no, yes, 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 no, okay. Hey, no worries at all, no worries at all. I'll do, just put it down there. Excellent. Okay. So, last thing to show you is a piece of loungewear. It's, it's easy to show you. It's a lounge hoodie. It's a sort of cross between a TV, a lounging sort of t-shirt with a hood. So it's a light grey material. And you see, it's got a hood. There we go. And two drawstrings. The drawstrings. It's got quite a nice close fit. And yeah, it's really soft. The material's really soft, but it's not too thick, so you don't get too hot in it. Sometimes loungewear, when trying to be sort of cozy and comfortable, can too far onto the sort of too heavy side, and you can just get too hot in it. Where's this? Excellent breathability. Like I say, it's just a nice grey piece. Sort of not really making too much of a statement, just a nice bit of loungewear. Going into the summer months. So yeah, that's the forehead. this. Okay, excellent. All right then. Brilliant. In that case, what I will do, I'll get them processed for you and get them sent out to you right away. If that's everything, yeah. Okay, well, fantastic. Thank you very much for sort of going by. Like I say, the move to online has been a bit of a transition, so we're really trying to make sure these online shopping experiences are, we try to mirror the sort of intimacy and luxury experience when you visit in store. So yeah, if you could give us some feedback, that'd be great. Like rating this experience, you know, with a thumbs up, and feel free to leave any comments. That'd be fantastic. But no, apart from that, we'll get that all sorted for you. And yeah, we really do hope you enjoy your items. But aside from that, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. It's starting to sort of pick up outside where I am, so hopefully it is where you are. And yeah, so that's all from me. I'm going to actually go shoot off and grab a coffee. But yes, in your email receipt there'll also be contact information in case you need to come back to us for any reasons. But aside from that, thank you very much for shopping with Ralph Lauren today. It's been absolutely fantastic. Okay, brilliant. Thank you very much. And yes, see you soon. Yes, see you later. Goodbye.